Yeah, this is way off. I'm not gonna let the ending play out. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm just gonna go straight into another run. Perfect. Yeah, I've heard that before, that the ScumVM version runs slower. The King's Quest community uses custom builds for ScumVM to try to get rid of some of the speed throttling. Oh, right, I am supposed to go left twice. No good RNG on the scroll today. Aw, oh, darn it, I made Crusher upset. Huh? Did I give him food? Something seems wrong there. Yeah, I accidentally gave him the food that Shima brought out for me. Not what I intended, because I get points for eating that food. Hi, Primorix, how's it going? I'm pretty relieved to be relaxing right now. It's been a difficult weekend. My older kid was sick and throwing up. Well, the good news is he hasn't thrown up since this morning, so hopefully the worst is over. What is your name? It's Flodervy. What is your favorite color? I can type pink here. Found this out recently. Whose spell protects the town? Arana. Come on, go somewhere useful. Alright, that was a much better mage's maze. That was something I want. I'll go ahead and drink another one of these. Now I need good troll RNG. That's not it. That's not it. I'll know I have it if I get a big pause. Okay, well, no instant kill this time. The RNG was not set up for that. I'm getting tired. Good. That's a good alarm clock sound. Right now my alarm clock sound is the Hero's March. When I first got my phone, my alarm was the track that plays when Elemental destroys Shapir, but at the time I was not happy about my job. Can't all be gourmands. I'm on a pretty good pace right now. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I was just thinking I should submit something to that, but the submission deadline was yesterday, so I think I missed it. Cool, glad you got something in there. King's Quest 6 ding for texts. Space Quest 5 ding for Discord. Space Quest 2 ding for ringtone. Aha! Oh, that's pretty quick to come out with a games list. I should take a look at that. Yeah, I always find doing marathon prep makes the speedrun more fun or interesting. Because by design, you kind of have to take your mind off of PBing. Yeah, that'll happen. Yum yum, froggy frep. Yeah, my quest for glory for PB as a fighter is now really difficult to beat, just because I got really good RNG in that run. So even though I've shifted my route a bit to be slightly more optimal, I have to have good RNG to actually beat the run, beat the time. Like, near perfect. Similar spot with Bastion. Yeah, it'll happen. Don't get me started with what I have to do to improve my King's Quest 5 time. Couple of strats I can add, but the older run is so good it almost doesn't matter. Yeah. Three points. 5 minutes of cutscene for 3 points. Do I have King's Quest 5 world record? Yes. And it's over a minute faster than Lumophile's time. What's the biggest RNG in King's Quest V? The cat? Yeah, the cat. I hate this. Okay, that's gonna be good enough. Point total's good. So now I just need the rock face to cooperate. So the ridiculous thing about the King's Quest V world record now is when you have to wait in the library for Mordak to go to sleep, it's normally 2 minutes. But if you bag the cat specifically in the bedroom, then it's 1.5 minutes instead. I cast Pen. Crap. I'm good. Nearly lost it. Thank you. This is a PB, but I don't think it's the sub 20. Oh, almost though. 20 minutes flat. Real close. Get hyped. Just one more PB and I'll have that sub 20. Alright, so I do have a hard stop at 8:30 p.m., so I will let this ending play out, and then I gotta stop. Real close, though. Did you have the original Heroes Quest?